Jeez, what a pit.
Thank you.
You're working on the Jewish-Muslim thing, right?
Yeah, the hate crime. Why? What do you need?
It's not what I need.
What is this?
You used to work with Kalinda Sharma, didn't you?
Yeah.
If I were you, I'd slip it to her.
Carry the man. Going down that office.
Nicely played.
Thanks.
So this is the new Carrie?
No, just a new day.
So can I see the crime scene photos, Carrie? Well, come on, you're in the big leagues now. What can it hurt?
I'll think about it.
Oh. Well, looky who's here. Sophia, in the flesh. Strange bedfellows, huh?
The strangest.
Well, you two have a nice time.
What you want?
Oh, crime scene photos. Damn it, gone.
Okay, so where were you?
I was here. In the quad at the interfaith rally.
Sophia? Kalinda?
Hi.
I didn't see you over there.
This is how you investigate these days? By just following me?
Yep. Makes things a lot easier. So you and Carrie, huh? That's why you've been ignoring me, right? It's not because I'm married.
Yep. You got me. Listen, I'm gonna go and question eyewitnesses at the Jewish frat. Do you want the address?
Where's the fun in that?
Your Honor, this is...
It's amazing! This is the most possible story.
Hey, you wanna make yourself useful in here? I just got the authority. He claims it was... Hi, Tariq. How are you?
So what, are you following me?
No. I'm following her.
Hey, Tariq. If you're looking for a more discreet gay bar, I'd try Scarlett's on Hostel.
No. I'd try Sidetrack.
It's too leathery.
What do you need?
You used Amir's avatar on Battle ME, the online video game.
So?
So that's where you met Simon Greenberg.
No.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. Checked your alibi. Doesn't hold up, Tariq. You weren't at that interfaith rally.
Why would I kill Greenberg? It makes no sense.
We spoke to the bartender. He said you met Greenberg here quite a few times.
My guess is you two fell in love.
You argued he met someone else.
You got jealous. You stabbed him.
Made it look like a hate crime.
I didn't mean to hurt him. I didn't...
Why the reverse swastika?
What?
When you set it up as a hate crime, why'd you draw the swastika backward?
What do you mean? Isn't that how you draw it?